Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back, man. I am Van, and we are all the LFR family. And if you're not already with the LFR family, I'm going to need for you to hit that subscribe button right there, Jack. Go hit that thing. All right, guys. So far, we've done Breaking Stuff, and we've done My Way. My way or the highway. Yeah, we did them joints, man. And so we about to do Rollin' by Limp Bizkit. And honestly, I like their style so far. After two songs, I really like their style. So we're going to go ahead and check them out, man. Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comments, guys. And also, let me know any other Limp Bizkit or any other joints y'all want me to do in the comments below. I do see the comments, bro. All right, let's get it popping, man. A lot of people told me this joint was a real nice joint by them. All right, let's get it going.
Where's the valet?
Hey, yo.
Yo, Rick, that's Ben. Ain't that Ben Stiller?
Hold up. Do me a favor. Watch it for me.
Don't scratch it.
Don't scratch it, or I scratch your ass. How you just gonna throw this man your keys? You don't know who he is. He's just sitting there with his head on backwards, looking like Big Craig from the LFR family. And okay.
Watch it for me.
Don't scratch it. Or I'll whoop your ass.
All right, partner. Keep on rolling, baby. You know what time it is.
Don't look like he's about to pocket. Okay, time out. They ain't give me no time, bruh. We have something called Go-Go in D.C. And it's real live instrumentation, heavy percussions, extremely heavy percussions, live as hell, packed, everybody elbowing each other. It's something like rock is, like a rock concert, like a metal concert is for people who go to rock concerts. That's what Go-Go is in D.C. area. And this would just drink sound like, man. Like it starts up moving. I mean, they really go in off top. Hands up, hands up, hands up, hands up. Man, this dude got some damn. You sure you're not black, bruh? Ain't that Fred Durst? Fred Durst, he was beefing with Eminem before. Man, this dude is rocking, bruh. This joint crank. Huh? Yeah. He sound like, Adam Sandler when he did that. If you don't care, then I don't care. That's what he sound like, Adam Sandler. I know I don't sound like him. I didn't sound Sugar Honey Iced Tea like him when I just now tried to, as when I attempted to sound like him, I didn't sound anything like him. But he sound like Adam Sandler when he goes into that heavy voice that he does. Y'all know what I'm talking about. People in the house put their hands in the air, cause if you don't care, then we don't care. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, top 2, 2 to 6, Joneson for your fix. My man pop locking like a mug. What radio station they played this on? Because I'm surprised. This joint sound like something that they will play on radio stations that I listen to often. I'm just saying. The R&B and the hip-hop joints. This joint don't sound like no rock. This ain't rock, bruh. This is straight up hip-hop. I'm sorry. Hopefully I ain't disrespecting nobody. But this is hip-hop. For real.
Back up, back up. Tell me
Are you messing with Limp Bizkit? You can't mess with Limp Bizkit because we get it on every day and every night. And he didn't rhyme or anything when he said that, but it still was cool. It still fit the groove of the song, bro. And okay. You wanna mess with Limp Bizkit? Yeah, you can't mess with Limp Bizkit? I'm sorry, I gotta hear that part again. Are you messing with Limp Bizkit? You can't mess with Limp Bizkit. Hold on, I don't feel cool enough. Hold on. Is this the big one? I gotta get my Fred Durst on. Hold on 1 second. Alright, I had to get my Fred Durst on, guys, because he look cool and I wanna look cool like him. Alright, so now I look like Fred Durst. Me and Fred Durst are twins. Hashtag twins, if you think we look alike. Hashtag you tripping if I'm wrong and I don't look sugar honey iced tea like the brother. Okay, let's go. Thing I really like about this is it's extremely catchy. Like, it's easy to catch on to that hook and sing it along with them. And that's what makes the joint so dope, because anybody can step in and sing that part right there. Move in and move out. Hands up, hands down. Back up, tell me what you're going to do now. I don't know the rest, but at least I know that part. So when he sing that part, I'd be hyped, like, move in, move out, hands up, hands down, back up, back up, back up, back up. You know what I mean? And I sound just like him. And when I sound just like him, I feel good. You know what I mean? All right, let's go. Shout out to the drummer, man. This joint bang, bro. And that guitar. This joint bang, bro. This joint bang, man. I gotta give him my own clap, bro. Yeah. 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 This joint bang, bro. This joint bang. And y'all are some assholes for not telling me to check this joint out sooner. It's y'all fault. It's not my fault. It's y'all fault. Okay, hit the like button, guys. I'm about to move on to my next joint. I think I'm gonna find some more Limp Bizkit to do. It's not on the list. But I need to find some more Limp Bizkit to do, man, because these dudes are, they pretty damn good, man. Yeah, they pretty damn good. Okay. Yeah, y'all let me know what y'all think in the comments below. And if you have yet to hit that subscribe button, make sure you do so on your way out the door. Once again, guys, I'm Van. Now we are all the LFR family. I look forward to seeing y'all next video, hopefully inside the Patreon as well, man. Come holler at us. Come holler at me, man. Love y'all. And prayers up. To my man Carl, all right? Prayers up to my man Carl, all right? Yeah. We ride with you, homie. I'll see y'all next time.
Yo, you should consider joining the LFR family Patreon, man. Unlimited rock, rap, country, whatever you want. And the Discord that's connected to it.